Alright, welcome back. We are going to go and we're going to try to do some cap now because it looks like the situation has gotten dire. So without further ado, let's get off the ground. Oh, look, we got a launch over there off to the left. Got some Patriot missiles, so let's go help the boys. Got a bunch of missiles off. Let's go help out. We're up. Get our flaps to auto. Let's get up in the air. Master arm on. Get ready to drop tank. Box 3. Box 3. Really? Okay. We'll keep shooting at him then. Box 3. Splash. Alright, we got a brake lock. Am I merged? Yeah, I am. I emerged with a bunch of bad guys. Get back towards our friends. Box 3. Get out of here. Alright, we gotta keep getting back. We got too many people. Alright, what are we at? Fuel state? 9,000 pounds already. Okay. Bring me out to like a 4-bar. Friendly. Where can are they at? They're at 3,000. Box 3. Box 3. Flex 2. I am just merged with everyone and their mother right now, aren't I? Alright, we gotta get out of here. 105. There he is. Factory. Luxury again. Kraken. Got him. Luxury. That's right, you should run. Splash. Alright, we gotta get out of here. We've had enough fun. This is a crazy... Fox 3... Hit him. Yeah. We gotta go home. If we don't go home, we're in trouble. Boy, this is hectic. Flats. Alright, we're down. Alright, let's put our gear down. Safe. Radar altimeter. Wow. A lot of missiles. I probably need to adjust my graphics settings because it's flickering. I don't know why. Here we go. Oof. Oh, come on. Why is my nose wheel steering not working? Okay, well, whatever. I just hope I don't crash. All of a sudden, the nose wheel steering's not working and nothing's working anymore. Great. Well, we stopped. Well, I think we ruined our... I think we ruined our gear. I'm assuming that's what that means. Well, anyways, I think that's it for us. Gotta go ahead and shut down. And, someone will have to come get it. But that was a pretty intense mission. We'll see you in debrief. Alright, so we are back into our debrief. It looks like there were 64 aircraft destroyed, which is not a small number of aircraft, with 39 frontline units destroyed and 23 units destroyed at objective areas. So we're going to go ahead and accept the results and see how badly this went. So it looks like it went in our favor, even though we lost 6 Tomcats, 6 Eagles, 6 Viggens, 3 Thunders, a couple of Frogfoots, several Thunderbolts, and then some frontline units. And then from their perspective, they lost a lot more. 14 MiG-29s. That's a significant number of MiG-29s. That's probably their most expensive air asset, I think. So after all of that, and some tanks, they lost 11 BMPs. Okay, cool. So after all of that, we're still only at a slight advantage on our front line. Don't know how that works, but only a slight advantage. And then we have a evenly matched air superiority, which kind of sucks. Which means that we're gonna have to do more. I'm thinking next mission maybe a runway strike that should shut them up for a bit. It does look like we completely wiped that anti-air off the map. There's nothing left. And it doesn't look like they're sending any troops from the north. But we did a lot of damage, right? We took out that surface-to-air missile battery. We took down several anti-air, we took down several fighters, and we didn't crash. So that's always positive. So I guess next mission, maybe we can drop some bombs on the runway and make sure that they really have something to worry about. All right, well, thank you very much for watching. We'll see you in the next mission.